Hi, I want to tell you a couple of things today or tonight, wherever you are. I want to tell you a couple of things, actually, a bunch of things on this video, because I like to keep people up to date. So, finally, I will shut my mouth about that damn Conan Exiles Base Showcase video that I've just uploaded. Yay, finally, after a couple of months of working on that base and becoming annoyed a bunch of times with that base, okay? It's not my favorite base ever that I've built before. I got more base showcase videos on my channel. I got my own favorites, but this is not my favorite one, even though I really like it now and I'm glad I finished. Yes, because after literally several hours of working on it, I've done what I've told you about this base was to upload the video. Yeah, so go check it out if you haven't. Sadly, it's a 26-minute video. I've cut a lot of parts, but the base is big, so the video is a little big too. But I hope you enjoy if you have enough time to spend. Okay, let's talk about more important channel things. I haven't start creating about anything, okay? I'm still around here. I'm just not having many opportunities to keep working at a constant pace around here because, yeah, that's life. And I just hope that this sometimes just gets better. But I don't know at this point what to say. Things have been running like for me. So yeah, what I want to say is that I haven't quit from the House Flipper series, okay? Don't worry. I know that the latest episode was released like a month ago or something like that. That's a lot of time for, between the break between each episode. It's a lot. I know that I've done that common mistake, rookie mistake, that is to start uploading episodes from a series that you haven't finished yet, and anything can happen, so there will be delays because of that. But at least, I don't know, but I'll probably keep with up with more games, gameplays, a series on this channel in the future. Actually, I got one planned for a couple of months already. That is the Die Young series, okay? So I got one series of the gameplay on my channel, but that gameplay is kind of old because it's from the early access stage, the first stages of the game. So I started to play the game when it really came out as early access. But many things have changed. They improved a bunch of things, even the graphics. The thing here is that developers were aiming to kind of publish the full release of the game, to fully release the game out of early access on July, in the middle of July, but they didn't make it, so they had to postpone it to prevent things from going wrong on release. Of course, that's like a safe move, but the thing is that they postponed that for a little further than expected. So I was thinking about August, but no. Instead, they released an official date, that is 12 September. I really hope that happens, okay? Do not disappoint people. I'm used to disappointment, so yeah, it won't affect me much, but a little bit because, well, then I have to wait for September to finally make the series of this game. New gameplay series will be freshly uploaded on my channel. Okay, don't miss those if you like the genre. It's pretty interesting. I know that there are a lot of critics to the game, but there will always be critics to other games, okay? Games are not perfect. I know the flaws of games, but if I still enjoy the game, I will keep playing it as long as I wish or can, of course. The thing here is that I will not make the same mistake over again. I will play the game until the end, all right? And I will record the whole episodes and edit the whole episodes, even if that takes a couple of weeks until I fully finish the whole thing, the whole game series. Whenever I got it finished, that's when I will start uploading episodes from X to X days, so I have more, you know, more constant, okay, more legit series schedule on my channel, okay, video uploading schedule. And I think that's a good idea because, you know, I don't think it's good what I've been doing. To be honest, I admit that with, for example, House Flipper series, I was trying to aim to a couple of episodes per week. The thing here is that it's too risky to not finish the series before uploading the videos, as I mentioned before. And then with the delays, I think some people that, you know, follow the series will start to lose interest because they just don't want to keep waiting. Or eventually they just keep watching whenever it's just out the new episodes. But, you know, I don't like anyone to wait or anything. So, yeah, I don't like waiting for anything. But I have to, yeah. So, other things I want to keep you updated with a little bit of what's of the recent happenings in my life. I will be again an aunt. Yes, so my second nephew is about to born really, really soon, really soon. So I hope he's as healthy as my current nephew is. But it's a lot of energy to take care of kids. I don't want to have kids, really. But eventually, I'll have a break. Me and my mom will soon have a break from taking care of kids because their parents will eventually stay at home for a while because of the newborn. So, yeah. I think it's too much at times. They dropped him here, the kid, and I have issues, and my mom has plenty health issues, and she hasn't been resting properly at all, to be honest, and these things accumulate to my hand, and it's too much for me sometimes. My depression is even worse recently because of these, and, you know, everything affects me, basically. When I try to avoid those things, it just, they show up, yeah. But anyway, I just want to have my own home one day and such, but it's been already a struggle to find a new job. So, yeah, I'm looking again for a job, but I'm waiting for replies as usual. Well, we need to keep trying, I guess. We got nothing to lose. Yeah. I told many of you, or at least some of you, heard me saying, not in a video, but around social media and such, that I was going on vacation. For a couple of days, I'll be out, away from my PC and such. And, well, the vacation lasts half of the time than it should. So me and my boyfriend went up north of my country, Portugal, to stay there for about 7-8 days, okay, from Saturday to Saturday. But instead, we only stayed for from Saturday to Wednesday morning. And why this? Because a couple of things happened, okay? Actually, literally, two things. So one thing that happened was really even worse than the second thing, even though, you know, it's something that I probably want to make a separate video of talking about it. I'm not sure yet. It depends on my time, really. So I want to say that my boyfriend's car, when you do some trips, very long trips of hundreds of kilometers with the car, if the vehicle has like some issues that you have no idea about, kind of. When you do long trips with the car, sometimes it's when it throws up all its issues that it has, okay? And on the case of my boyfriend's car, so it started to show up some issues, actually, around Monday or something like, yeah, Monday. And then on Tuesday, we went to a car mechanic up there in North, and he was a really nice person. He just spent some hours figuring it out, and we figured out that it was the worst. So the car still works, okay, but not as well as before, so he doesn't have enough strength to do things, okay. So the pieces that needed to be fixed or replaced, the price of those things probably will be more expensive than his own car debt, okay. The debt that he still has left to pay is smaller than what probably he had to spend, or equal to what he has to spend, and it just doesn't really justify to pay the price for that. So he has the car for almost 5 years, 4 or 5 years, and it's time to change sadly. So it's gonna switch to another car that is gonna be paying for some years, to another vehicle really, really soon. It is likely to have the new car next week, max 2 weeks, okay, which is cool. The thing here is that, well, bad luck. And why did we leave the place, okay, there on vacation? Why did we leave earlier if the car was is still working? Well, because we couldn't risk it, okay. Up north there are a bunch of hills and places, complicated roads to go through, and if the car went to some of those places again, I don't know what could happen, but to prevent any further issues or to have bad luck, even more bad luck with the car, and just stand in the roads, no asking for help, we decided to head back home. We wanted to head back home, however, on Thursday instead of Wednesday, but we had to leave the place on Wednesday in a rush in the morning. Okay, after breakfast, we just packed up our bags and left the place, sadly. And why? Because my boyfriend got scammed, and it has nothing to do with actually the hotel, the nice place we were at, okay, we got nothing to complain. So we were still able to see a bunch of things up there, up north. I took a bunch of pictures and recorded videos, was really nice. So I really liked it. Not sure if I'm gonna do a vlog on that, probably not. I'll see the footage that I got about it soon. So I really need more time. I haven't been having time or chances. It's been a complicated time with my dealing with my family on this house and doing a bunch of stuff that prevents me from having enough time during the day to work on videos, and in the late night is when sometimes I have to touch on video stuff, and I end to become really tired to not sleep enough hours. And yes, I know that many of you worry about my health, and I should not sacrifice my health for this. The thing here is that I want to get things done. It's just me. So why my boyfriend got scammed was actually an online scam, and I don't want to talk about that on this video specifically on details. I was thinking about making actually another video about this. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do about it, but I want to talk a bit on this video, but not much, because I don't want to that subject to be a DLC of this long, already long video. Maybe a standalone video, who knows. So DLC, yeah. So how did you get scammed? Well, we are not dumb that much, okay? He's not dumb at all. I'm not much dumb, I guess. Anyway, things happen, and we are aware of what can happen on the web when you get involved on certain things, on certain businesses or deals you find. There is always a risk when it comes to certain sites, certain advertisement sites about something. And you know, for experienced people on the subject, it is more easier for them to find out when an advertisement is a scam or not. On the other hand, if it's someone that has no idea what can happen. Well, they have an idea, okay? They have the notion that it may be risky. But when it looks legit, kind of, many people fall in traps. And it doesn't mean that people are really dumb, okay? Excuse me. In many cases, people are not dumb, but they still can get fooled. Because some scammers are like kind of like the devil. They are kind of sneaky, you know. They just make up stories and such, and you start to wonder if this is legit or not. But then they start to say a couple of things about certain thing, and you really think it's real. But we got worried because this is about supposedly future pets that we were about to have. And after we figured out he got scammed and such, I've done further research. After doing certain research, I kind of got scared with a couple of things. And this hasn't been happening only here in Portugal with advertisement sites. It's been everywhere. And I went to certain sites, to sites from the United States, and, you know, people with advertisement for pets, and I've browsed and went through scam situations, and I've found almost exactly, you know, similar messages to what the scammers sent to my boyfriend. I was, you know, trying to help him communicating with a person that was pretending everything. I'll probably talk to you about this on another video if I'm able to do that. Of course, it was about an animal, and my boyfriend and me, we don't buy animals, okay? There are many animals, specifically dogs and cats, outside waiting for a home, and they eventually die starving or by illness, roadkill, you know, just whatever they like. So, and me and my mom, personally, we take care of a cat colony. So we adopted only one cat. We can only have one cat at this home currently, okay? We cannot have more cats for now due to certain conditions. The thing here is that we treat properly those animals outside. Sadly, we cannot go with them out to the vet. We've waited, we asked for help a couple of times. Just if we are waiting for someone else or for the adoption center thing, just sometimes it's really hard for them to come to arrive here to my village and such. It's really bad. But anyway, so we were trying, he was trying to get a specific cat breed, but for free adoption, and we found out that this scammer that we didn't know, it was a scammer, needed urgently to, in a way of saying, to get rid of all the pets, because they were moving to another country, and for the certain job that she and her husband, the job wasn't allowing them to spend enough time with the animals that they did. They seemed to show a lot of love for the animals, and they were starting to give away animals to other people, even in other countries. And the advertisement was happening, was stated that it was in my country, Portugal, but then she, by message, said that she was in France. And then more stuff, I'll talk to you about that. So we wanted one of those cats. And we all know that many of those cats are bought by other people. But I find really wrong to buy cats and dogs. It just doesn't make much sense, okay? Pay for certain kinds of things. It's something about the animal. But buy animals, buy dogs or cats when you can adopt one from the adoption center or from the streets. There are many outside waiting for a home. So, yeah. What happened was that we didn't get the cat. And he got scammed. So it hasn't been an easy time for me or for my love to deal with certain things, but things eventually get solved. He has a lot of patience for things, more than I am, more than I have. But the thing here is that, I just want to tell you that I haven't quit if there is a bigger delay on video uploads. You know why. Okay, just life stuff, family stuff. But eventually I will keep working on more videos. I have plenty of games to play and just... Okay, sometimes I just want to relax in a little bit of time that I have. Other times I really want to work hard to put something up. And yes, I want to keep up with this channel for as many years as I can. I want to be another Skyrim grandma. Okay, Shirley Curry is an old lady that still plays games and has her channel. I plan to play games for a very long time, okay? Until I die. And keep up with the channel. I do care about getting things done. Sorry if I talk too much. Yeah, I do. But if you were brave enough to watch the video until the end, yay. It's cool to be you. Don't ever change. Bye. Thanks for watching. Yeah.